matter of fact, this year was my first time to travel with all my kids.
Where?
Singapore.
Where?
This year.
Kailan nga?
Teka, iniisip ko. Kailan ba yun?
Kasi di ba birthday mo Hong Kong kayo?
Last time?
Sabi ni Ryza na yung first biyahe niya was your birthday in Hong Kong.
After that.
After your birthday, all the kids went with you.
Except Mark. Kasi may gilas sila noon.
Ah, okay. With the apos?
With the apos.
Oh, ang saya.
Masayang mahirap.
Why?
Ay, lilikot kasi anong mga apo ko. Ako, yung isa lang, yung si Mick, ang katumbas nung 10 bata.
Ilan days kayong nakabiyahe?
3 nights.
Who organized this?
Me and Danica. And Oyo. Actually, it was Oyo lang ang ano nun eh. Si Oyo ang original plan nun. He invited me. They wanted to go to Singapore, si Tim, tsaka yung 2 bata. Sige, I'll check my schedule. Tapos, maya-maya si Danica, okay na. Sabi ko, isama na rin natin si Paulina at si Vico. Nag-adjust pa nga kami kasi si Paulina had a tournament or something.
Golf?
Yeah.
Until now?
Yeah,
she's plays... She's active pa rin talaga.
Yeah, she plays for Ateneo.
Oh, wow. Anong year na siya? Team.
Third year.
Ay, ang galing. So, lahat sila patapos na talaga.
Vico, tapos na. He's working for Quezon City government right now. He wants to be in public service, so...
Oh, good for him.
Sabi ko, try it out first. Work for the government. He really wants to work for the government. When he was in law school, I was asking him, anong klaseng abogado gusto mo? Gusto ko sa PAW.
Ang galing.
So, I think he will be a good leader.
Oh.
Kasi he's a very rightful person.
Tamang values.
God-fearing, yes, very good values.
Is he in a relationship? My girlfriend?
I'm not sure.
He's so cute.
I'm not sure, but the last time I asked him, sabi niya, that can wait.